Here's the challenge. You need to log CAN bus data from a fleet of trucks or several production lines. Or maybe you just need converted data from a single logger on a regular basis. All you want is to get the consolidated, human-readable data without the hassle. First of all, this requires a simple way to retrieve data across, an example, 20-plus CAN loggers. That part is easy. With a CAN logger 3000, you can Wi-Fi transfer CAN data, including, an example, J1939, OBD2. For example, you can automatically push raw CAN data from each logger every half hour to a PC folder or cloud server without manual involvement. But then what? Now you may have to manage a daily load of possibly 100 to 200 raw CAN data files. Luckily, we've got just the thing for you in our free software, Canvas. Scheduled auto conversion. What is this, you ask? This new feature lets Canvas monitor a folder on your computer or cloud FTP server. When triggered, Canvas loads all raw CAN log files in the folder and converts them into human-readable form, ready for analysis. This is great if you, an example, have 10-plus CAN logger 3000s logging data and you want to simplify the process to getting your end output. It's also ideal if you, an example, need the final output on a steady basis for use in the KPI reports, predictive maintenance scripts, etc. Cool, right? But how is the auto-conversion set up in Canvas? It's actually really simple. Just open Canvas and go to Convert Data. Here, load your parameter conversion rules, for example, a DBC file. Next, go to Automatic File Conversion and choose a log file input folder, an example, FTP server directory, and output folder. Finally, specify the condition for when to run the conversion, an example, every day at 20 o'clock, and click Monitor. This adds a Windows Schedule task that runs Canvas at the specific timing. If you want, you can find and further edit the task in the Schedule Task Overview with lots of customization options. With this new feature, you can concentrate on how you want to use the converted data. In other words, the fun part. Here at CSS, we think this is a super cool feature. But as always, we'd love to hear your thoughts and ideas for improvement. Check out our website and our guide section for great products and more guides.